in New Orleans. They call the rising sun. And it's been the ruin of many a poor boy. And God, I know I'm one.
What's up? It's Hayes, your coach of the New Orleans Noise. And we're here for week 4 of the NCP. We are facing off against Dr. Slacking. Again, I've said this before, we played him in UPBA, but Slacking's a really cool dude. He's a super, super funny dude, super great player as well. And the one time we faced him, we just got fucking shafted, just straight up. Shafted. We just couldn't, like, we just didn't have, like, a win condition there. But I like this matchup a little better. He has... What does he have, exactly? He has an Aegislash I didn't bring. Latios, Crocodile, Urshifu, Whimsicott, Volcanion, Bravely, Stunfisk, Toxtricity, Maractus, and Araquanid. This is pretty much what I figured he would bring. Except for the Aegislash, there's a Braviary. Which is difficult for me, to say the least. Yeah. So here I'm basically Sash Nuking. I basically get a choice between setting rocks or hitting something really hard. And looking at this team, I'm kind of thinking I just hit something really hard. I think that's usually the best play here. It just depends on what he leads. Like, if it's something like, I don't know, Whimsicott, I probably just set up rocks. But, yeah. Good luck, have fun to Slacking. And let's see how this goes. What's his lead here? He leads... Kanye, what is Kanye? Volcanion. Volcanion. So this is a roll to kill. If he is... should be able to outspeed him either way. I'm gonna Earth Power this thing, because I really just want damage off on this. He switches out, I guess that's fine. Because I can decide whether to, like, set rocks or not set rocks. Oh, he just stays in. Alright, so we get this damage off at least. It doesn't kill. Steam Eruption. Alright, so we get brought down the Sash. Which is fun. Oh my god. Really? Okay. At least we get the damage off. Him burning me is really dumb, but okay. I'm just gonna go and Dragapult, I think. Or I can just go Darm. And just U-turn out. I can just go Darm and U-turn out. I think that's fine. Manitan versus the U-turn kills. I'm just gonna U-turn. Protect. Okay, that's fine. Honestly, that's fine. You might not die here, which, I mean, it would suck if you don't, but you should. Him burning me sucks, but I hope we kill this. Killing this is honestly worth it to me, so... I wish I got... I think it was worth to do what I did. If I didn't die, I probably would have set rocks, maybe. I don't know. We should kill this, though, I'd hope. Don't fuck. That's tough. What wants to switch into this? I don't really want to go Dragapult. This is super rough. Kinda think I'd go Dragapult, which sucks, but I kinda think I have to. Yeah, I can just go Pult. I don't really need health on it. This is gonna hurt. Beam Eruption. Don't burn me, that'd be great. Okay, it's not a 2 KO, which is good. Burn me. Of course you do. I'm just gonna click Shadow Ball. Yeah, you burning me is super fucking annoying, but what can you do? All this because you got the fucking burn like twice, but I guess in hindsight I maybe should have just attacked with G-Darm. Okay, you switch out. All right. Unto what is this? ASAP? Braviary. Interesting. Interesting. So if this comes in hard, let me just check Braviary. It could be Scarfed. I feel like. Incineroar. Kind of good against this. Oh, this is Defiant, yeah. I'm gonna go into you. I think that's my play. Brave Bird, alright. This shouldn't 2KO me. It does not. He's left the first two. Wow. Alright. I'm gonna roost up. I outspeed him, so that's good to know. Why do I outspeed him? He no speed? He is no speed, Braviary. That's. Okay, that's good to know. So he's bulky. He's fat, or he's not bulky, but he at least is probably like HP invested. So that's interesting, to say the least. Oh. Alright, there we go. Why? Okay. So he's not choiced in any way, which is good to know. This one's like Spadef or some shit to be the. Okay, I don't know. he probably goes into. What comes in here? I honestly don't know. This is Urshifu. I'm gonna go into my Delmize. Because it's just here for this. We get to see, like, if it's pads, pretty much. And, or if it's, like, choiced. Or not choiced, but if it's, like, boosting item, we'll get to see here. Let me pull up Urshifu. Let's just pull up Banded for right now. Yeah, okay. Alright, we go to this. Ice Punch. Alright, that's fine. What the fuck? What is happening here? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god. Okay, that's. Let me check, Ice Punch on a crit. That's banded. This is so fucking dumb. Oh my god. Like, I'm just gonna sack this. I don't know what else to do. God. Okay, so it's definitely banded. That's about all I do know. I'm gonna click synth. Just cause. Bird. Alright. What the fuck? That's so dumb. Alright. I just get to go in the G-Darm, I think. I think I'm gonna U-turn, because I think I need the momentum at this point. I'm really convinced you don't stay in, but maybe you do. I don't know. I'm just gonna U-turn. You stay in. Okay. I don't really know what to say. Yeah, you withdraw. Alright. Kanye, this is Eagle Canyon. He sacks it. Alright, that's fair. Okay. It's not a 6-0. That's really all. I don't know. I would have been in such a good spot without the double burn, because I just killed the Volcanion. Then he fucking crit freeze. That's so dumb. Okay. Go into this. Alright. I should be able to live a hit from this. I'm pretty sure I do. I should live, yeah. Not a crit. I should live, and I should be able to just kill with, Air Slash. Yeah, I kind of think I have to do that. It's not, like, my favorite play, but it's kind of the play I feel like I have to make. Surging Strikes. This should not kill me. Yeah, it doesn't. Okay. That's good. And we should kill this back. Cool. Alright. We just kind of rely on Darm, and... actually, Scarf Ice Crash is super free. But, like, Whimsicott just kind of... We have to scout that with, like... it can paralyze me, which it's bad news here. I guess we still have an out, technically. Rook. Oh yeah, this thing's a f***ing threat. Oh god. Ooh. I'm just gonna D-Gleam. Rock Slide. Alright. I'm just gonna go into Darm and click Crash. Crit matter, of course. Yeah, we just go Darm and click. He's Moxie. I feel like this is Scarf, but I don't care. We have a Scarfer that's faster than it. So, yeah. We're just gonna click Scarf Crash and something. Something's dying. So, yeah. If it's this, that's good for Pult. Be honest. Okay, so this should die. All right, cool. I guess if he goes hard, what would he go into here? Probably Latios. I think I can go Incineroar. I can't see anything or any reason why I wouldn't just go Incineroar. I honestly think this can just clean up, which is pretty good. It can. It's not like gonna be pretty, but. This is this thing. Okay. I'm just going hard into my Incineroar. If you U-turn, good on you, I guess. I don't see any reason why I don't just go hard Incineroar. So we know the Bravier isn't Scarf, so Dragapult always outspeeds it. Him going. Not going Lottie makes me think it's not Scarf. But I guess we'll have to see. Yeah, okay. And I think we just get in Toxic, we can just Blitz Kick. Honestly, either work. What do you do here? Moonblast, alright. This should bounce. I really want a parting shot. I don't really see. I feel like you just go hard Braviary. I think I'm gonna parting shot. Yep, okay, we got this right. And Darm should get another kill. Perfect. Perfect. And this is still pretty healthy, so. That's. He's Defiant, but it's not Scarf, so I don't really think it matters. I mean, it's at plus 3 attack, but again, I don't really care. You're either sacking this or you're sacking something else, which is both of which are advantageous for me, so. This does not live. This never lives. I think you have to be like max. I think you have to be like max Fizdef to have a chance to live. But even then. Alright, we hit. Perfect. This is dead. Alright. So, I think... I feel like Darm cleans this up. I could be wrong, though. Because I think we just go Incineroar on whatever comes in, honestly. Naz, that is the Latios. We aren't really Spadef Incineroar. But we'll at least switch in. Yeah. This could be Scarf. If it's Scarf, I think I lose. But if not, I think I win. Either way. Please, Psyshock? Alright. So, I'm just gonna knock off. This works either way. So we find out if he's a Scarf right here, I think. Or if he's choiced, at least. I don't believe he's Scarf based on him going Whimsicott, although. Okay, he is not Scarfed. This should not kill. Doesn't? Okay. So that's good to know. Alright, we killed that. Okay. I think we're gonna win. Which is crazy to say. After... Is he mono... Wait a minute. Is he mono leftovers? I really want to know. He goes into this. Alright. Blaze Kick. Moonblast. Alright. I think I'm just gonna go Darm. This dies. And we should be good. If for some reason that's a scarf, we should live any hit. I don't think there's any hit that this does not live. But yeah. He is scarf, so that's great to know. We do live two, so we miss the first one. Nice. Alright. Okay, so we're gonna lose then. You know what? That's really fucking stupid, but I don't know. What can you do? That's okay. Wow. Okay. We win that game without hacks, but fucking Jesus, man. God, that was literally the worst thing I've ever seen. But we're gonna lose 1-0. But yeah. Peace.